my God.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, you little piece of trash who can't call a girl back. Happy birthday, Austin.
Thank you. Okay, we have a drag queen in the studio right now.
Come on, baby, just play with my disco stick.
This almost 30th birthday party is a little much with all the pictures of me plastered in the hall. What is up with that?
Well, this party is all about the 27 years of your life, and I shared my favorite Austin story. Chris shared his favorite Austin story, and now Figgy has a favorite Austin story that she wants to tell.
Well, it's mine. It's Figgy.
Okay, it's Figgy and Busboy.
Oh, no, you're getting a 2-for-1 deal.
Oh, me good. And Figgy started dating. Like, what, 2-3 weeks before I moved?
Yeah.
Well, Mr. Austin wasn't having that. And now here you are in a relationship, and she moved like a week later. And I supported
Brian,
you.
But the reason I said it is because I was in a very jaded relationship. I didn't know.
So you ruined ours.
I was unhappy, so I had to make you unhappy, okay?
All right.
I was jealous. Well, is that what you want to hear?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Okay? Now I know what you had, and I'm glad that I have it, and I'm glad that you're there to support me. That's why you're a way better friend to me than I am to you, apparently, and I'm sorry.
So okay? Now a year later, we're all happy. We're together. And you come over to our house the other night, and you do the kitty cat on me. You do the kitty. Yeah. Go ahead. What's the kitty?
The kitty cat? The kitty cat is very simple. I get on the floor, and what I do is I do meow, and I act like a cat. But then sometimes the cat gets angry. Okay?
Yeah.
The cat gets angry. Right? You know, you can be a little sweet, like meow, meow, and I just nuzzle, like that.
Yeah,
right?
Touching my shoulder.
Yeah, and then I go, meow! And I jump at you, and I have the claws, and I come out. The kitty cat really doesn't mean anything. Why'd you have to bring the kitty cat into this?
The kitty cat bugs me now.
Okay.
All right. Is that where our relationship is
now? Thanks for being here. Thanks for being here, okay? Happy birthday to me.
Happy birthday to you, Austin.
All right.
How do you feel so far?
Exhausted. That was a busy show. For being my birthday, I had to do a lot of work. You guys did a lot of work, though, too. Thank everybody for the almost 30 birthday party. Success. And I'm 24. I don't know.